Woohoo! Yes, we are here! Live in Atlanta City! We are here in the heart of Atlanta. Monday Night Raw welcomes you tonight. The number one contenders match, Adam versus Kane. This match is something that you really don't want to miss. Oh my goodness, fire! And that means there can only be one Kane. Ladies and gentlemen, coming down to the ring, weighing in 299 pounds, the big red machine, Kane! You know, Kane is set for this match. Spoken the words by Swifty, that if he loses this match, he has to remove his mask. And no telling that creature of the deep. And now, his challenger Adam is coming. Making his way to the ring, weighing in 165 pounds, Adam, here tonight, a match that we can't miss. We all know how good Adam and Kane work in the ring together, and this is just one of the feats that we will see tonight. So, let's get this show on the road. And Adam trying to pump the crowd up. The bell has sounded. Oh, right hand, right hook to the face of Adam. Ooh, a big one right there. He has him by the head. And a headbutt. Oh, Adam and Kane haven't faced each other since Monday Night Raw. Actually, it was the week after the season premiere. Ooh, the week after the season premiere. On Adam and Kane winning each other for the WWE Heavyweight Championship belt. And this match is just, a right hook by Adam to Kane. And he's going for a choke. Adam counters a right hand to Kane. They haven't faced each other since that match, and just it seems like the chemistry was never lost. Oh, a kick to the midsection. And is he going for a backbreaker? Kane just gets him right there, man. This is just something that you don't want to see. Two great athletes going at it. I mean, and Kane pumping the crowd up. Could Kane come out on top? Come out victorious? Could Kane remove this mask? Could Adam come out victorious in a backbreaker? We saw Adam trying to do that earlier. And now both men are down on the canvas. You know, that scallywag Swifty is just so in denial with himself. I mean, it just doesn't make sense. And as you know, guys, Armageddon is going to be actually next Sunday. Next Sunday is Armageddon. And let me tell you this now. Whoever comes out on top, it doesn't even really matter. We've seen Kane and Undertaker at WrestleMania. We've seen them in multiple matches. We have seen Undertaker and Adam, we have seen so many people face the Undertaker, and these two men are at the top of the list when it comes to facing that man. They have so much great chemistry, and whoever comes out on top, comes out on top. Could we see Adam versus the Undertaker at Armageddon, or can we see Kane versus the Undertaker at Armageddon? As we all know, this match is the number one contenders match. He has Kane by the arm.
And now, ooh. Oh, the Adam Slam. Two.
One,
kick two. Out. That was a near fall right there, man. And Adam says no, he's not playing any more games anymore. And he is on top of the turnbuckle. Could this be the beginning of the end of this match? And oh, right on top of Kane. Is this match gonna be over? Is Adam gonna come out victorious? Is Adam gonna prove that he is the best of the best, like he said before, in a spear? I would love to get a replay on that one. Let's see that again. Oh, and that was just crazy. Kane is on his feet. He's stumbling as we see, but and he's grabbing Adam by the hair again. Oh yeah, we know what's coming. Oh, wait a minute. A huge punch to the midsection. He has him. Oh, a kick to the back. A super kick. A Adam Powell driver slam. One, two, three. Your number one contender. Oh, my God. Adam has just won. He's going to face Undertaker Armageddon. The winner of this match, and the number one contender, Adam. This is who I wanted all along. I wanted Adam to win. Wait, is that smoke? Is that? Wait, what? What? No way. No way. Is that, could it be? Could it be him? I see fire, I see smoke, and I see the Undertaker. Oh my God, the Undertaker, the WWE Champion from SmackDown, is on Monday Night Raw. Can you believe this? I can't believe what I'm seeing. Adam is in shock right now. I am in shock right now. The Undertaker.
Armageddon. The World Heavyweight Championship belt on the line. You and your soul will never rest in.
The face of a devil. I cannot believe I just saw that with my own eyes. The Undertaker sending a message 1 week before Armageddon.